12th of November. This is escaping from Wool Hope, heading across towards the beach, where it'll be completely safe. And hopefully we'll get out of this rotten smoke. It's just so thick. Okay, this is Port Macquarie. Just coming through off to the left is the Central Business District. This is the only area that they'll allocate helicopters to water bomb if the fire gets this far.